This is R.K. Sharma from IIT Shur. Today I am going to discuss one important problem from magnetic effect of current.
A steady current goes through a wire loop PQR having a shape of right triangle with PQ equal to 3x, PR equal to 4x and QR equal to 5x. If the magnitude of magnetic field at P due to this loop is K times mu naught I divided by 48 pi x, find the value of K where K is a single digit integer. Here triangle is drawn PQR, this length is 5x, this is 3x, this is 4x, this is perpendicular drawn on QR. So now there are two triangles. We are considering triangle PMR and we will try to find out sine theta, and also in triangle QPR we will try to find out sine theta. So in this triangle sine theta will be equal to PM divided by 4x, perpendicular upon hypotenuse, so which is written here. In this triangle QPR sin theta will be perpendicular, that is 3x divided by 5x, so that is written here. Now we equate the two sin theta, PM upon 4x equal to 3x upon 5x, which gives PM equal to 12x divided by 5. We know that magnetic field due to a wire of finite length is given by B equal to mu naught I divided by 4 pi A sin theta 1 plus sin theta 2, which is shown. This is wire of finite length AB, and this is the point where magnetic field is to be found. Suppose the ends of the wire AB make angle theta 1 and theta 2 from point B, and this is perpendicular length, which is A. So suppose we want to find out magnetic field at point P due to this wire AB. So this is the formula, that B equal to mu naught I divided by 4 pi A times sin theta 1 plus sin theta 2. In our case, the same thing we have to evaluate. Suppose we consider the wire QR, and this is the point P where magnetic field is to be found. So here theta 1 is theta and theta 2 is 90 minus theta. So we put the value as A equal to 12x by 5, which we have just evaluated. Theta 1 is theta, theta 2 is 90 minus theta. So magnetic field at point P will be mu naught I divided by 4 pi. Instead of A, we have to write 12x divided by 5, within bracket sine theta plus sine 90 minus theta. Now we further evaluate BP equal to mu naught I and into 5 divided by 48 pi x times sine theta is 3 by 5. From here it is clear sine theta will be 3x divided by 5x, and sine 90 minus theta will be 4x divided by 5x. So xx will cancel out, so we will get 3 by 5 plus 4 by 5. We simplify it, it becomes 7 by 5. So we get BP equal to mu naught I into 5 divided by 48 pi x into 7 by 5. 5, 5 will cancel out, and we write 7 before. So BP equal to 7 times mu naught I divided by 48 pi x. In our question, BP is given as K times mu naught I divided by 48 pi x. So K will be 7. This is our answer. Thank you.